I'm spending a lot more time with people in this tribe in the last week than I am with anybody else. I'm going to talk about, I think, how this has helped me in this time at this place in my life. One is a matter of presence, right? I've learned how to be present and mindful and notice the now through meditation practices and rituals that I've adopted from being in this tribe. And what I've noticed through those rituals is that I'm spending a lot more time with people in this tribe in the last week than I am with anybody else. And in GoBundance, both tribes. Phil and I were on a call last night. You asked what I'm doing. Like, my initial instinct was, and I don't know if I would have had this, was to lead. So Phil, myself, and Nick Spade, another guy in our pod, got on and did a panel for a bunch of people that wanted to join and watch around, hey, how do you mitigate risk in your multifamily business, which is Phil and me, and in your single family business, which is Nick Spade. And it was fantastic. Great, great ideas around do you or do you not escrow, all of that stuff, right? So I found myself being very, very present and mindful of not sacrificing all the work I've done for the last two and a half years with my mindset. I'm 41. 38 and a half of those years was spent a certain way. And ever since that point of being in this tribe and embracing it and learning from it, I've been trying to distance myself from that 38-year version of me. And the last thing I want is to feel the pull of going back.